Hello everyone. The next chapter, accounting fund joint venture, another meaning of joint venture. As we know, joint venture is a form of business where two or more persons join together and to meet the short-term objectives. I mean, it is similar to like a partnership firm, but joint venture does not having any name and any registration separately as per the law. But in the case of partnership, having the name and separate registration for particular partnership firm. But in the case of joint venture, the people are two or more person. The people are jointly together and to meet the short-term objectives relating to the venture activities, that is called joint venture. I mean, it is quite similar to partnership firm, but established without name and registration separately under law. As I told you in the beginning, the joint venture does not having the any name of the company, I mean venture activity, and that does not have any registration separately under any law. But in the case of partnership, having the name of the partnership firm and registration according to the law. Example for the joint venture is construction of building. I mean, for their short-term objective is construction of their building. So the people are jointly together and to meeting the short-term objective is for any company is construction of building. This is called joint venture. Now we'll see the meaning of co-ventures. See, the two or more people would start their joint venture to achieve the short-term objectives and ready to share the risk and return in the venture, called as co-venture. I mean the people, overall people, any two or more people to start their venture activity and for to achieving the short-term objectives, for those co-venture should share the risk and return in the venture activities, that is called co-venture. The next concept, what are the features are to be involved in the joint venture activity? See, the first one, joint venture is a temporary business arrangement. See, as I told in the beginning, for those people start the purpose of to meeting the short-term objectives, so that it's a temporary business arrangement. The next one, it is quite similar to the form of partnership. Yes, it is quite similar to the form of partnership because the co-venture should share the risk and return in the venture activities like the partnership firm. So it is quite similar to the partnership firm. The next feature, two or more people join together to meet the short-term objectives. Yes, because more than two people only jointly together and to meet, start the joint venture activity in joint venture. So for to meeting the any short-term objectives only, the venture activity will be started. The next one, it does not have any name and registration separate under law. I mean, I told in the beginning the meaning of the joint venture only. Joint venture does not have any name and registration as per the law. And all the assets are received in cash and liabilities are paid in cash only. Means in the joint venture activity, the cash may transaction have happened. In the sense of, if the any asset are to be received in the company, the assets are received through cash only. And if the liabilities are to be paid to the any other expenses in the company, so paid through cash only. The next one, generally profit and loss of the joint venture is calculated on completion of the venture. See, if any profit and losses distributed to the co-ventures, those people eligible to receive after the completion of venture activities only. Okay, we'll see the what are the difference between joint venture and partnership. As we know, the basis and joint venture and partnership is the three column. The first basis, name of the venture. In a joint venture, does not have any name of the running business. As I told, it does not have any name. But in the case of partnership firm, having the own name to the running business. In next one, in the nature of members in the different partnership firm, in joint venture, members in joint venture are co-ventures. See, overall members involved in the joint venture activity, that member will be called as co-venture. In the case of partnership firm, member are partners. Next one, nature of objectives. What are the objectives are to be involved in the different sector? In joint venture, short-term objectives are sent in joint venture activities. But in the case of partnership, long-term objectives are set. Next one, registration. As we know, no registration in joint venture activity, but in the case of partnership, separate registration will be there. The next one, books of accounts. No separate set of books are maintained in the books of joint venture account, but in the case of partnership, separate set of books should be maintained. Dissolution, I mean company closed. In joint venture, is dissolved as soon as its work has been completed. I mean after the completion of the any work taken by the venture activity, the joint venture will be closed. But in the case of partnership, it is dissolved only at the mutual opinion of the partners. I mean after the taken the opinion from the all the partners, then only the partnership firm will be closed. The next one, minor cannot be admitted as a partner or member in the joint venture, but in the case of partnership firm, minor can be admitted or appointed as a partners in the partnership firm. The next topic, what are the difference between joint venture and consignee? See, the first space is parties involved. The parties carrying on joint venture are called as co-venture. I mean joint venture are called the name of joint co-venture. But in the case of consignment, the parties are called as consignor and consignee. The next one, relationship between parties. The relationship between parties in joint venture called partners, because those people only eligible to share the risk and return to the venture activity, so that will be called as partners. In the case of partnership firm, the relationship of parties are in consignment are principal and agent. I mean consignor is a principal, consignee is an agent regarding about the any consignment activity. Next one, power of parties. Co-ventures have full power to purchase and sell the asset, collection of dues. I mean all the co-ventures having the rights or power to purchase the all the sale and assets of the company. But in the case of consignment, only consignee has to act like an agent, but having the full rights only consumer. Next one, law applicability. Here now, partnership act applicable. Here I mean in the case of consignment, law of agency is applicable. The next one, sharing of profit and loss. See, co-ventures have right to share their profit or loss in venture activity. I mean the co-venture has the right to share their profit and loss after the completion of the venture activity. But in the case of consignment, consignor and consignee do not share the profit and loss of consignment, but I mean the partners, I mean consignment only having the rights, but here not having any rights of the consignor and consignee for to sharing the profit and loss in case of consignment. The next one, number of person. Here more than 2 persons are possible to open start a joint venture activity. But in the case of consignment, one consignee but more than 2 consignees can start a consignment activity. Accounting treatment for joint venture. Like in joint venture activity, there is a 2 situations for to creating the joint venture and maintaining the accounts. In the first situation, when separate set of books are prepared or maintained for joint venture, I mean when the company is going to be, I mean venture going to be maintain the separate set of books, and when no separate set of books are maintained by the joint venture. We'll see the first situation. The journal entries ledger account to be prepared when the company is going to be maintain the separate set of books. The ledger account are to be prepared in this maintained books. The first one, joint venture account. Second one, co-ventures account. Third ledger account is joint bank account. These ledger account prepared in the case of when the company is going to be prepared the separate set of books. But in the case of no separate set of books are to be maintained in the venture activity, the first one, when each co-venture keep record of own transaction only, I mean that co-venture should record only own transaction. In the case of that, memorandum account and co-venture account should be prepared. But in the case of all these transactions are to be recorded in the company, on that time we need to prepare the joint venture account along with the co-venture account. Now we'll see the first situation. The first situation is when separate set of books are prepared or maintained for joint venture. I mean any separate set of books to be prepared for to joint venture activity, like co-ventures carry other business along with joint venture business. I mean co-ventures. Who are all co-ventures? Like a partners. The co-venture should have the right to involving other activity regarding except the joint venture activity. Sometimes make competition between two work efficiently by the co-ventures. When? Yavaga, like if joint venture size is big and carried for long period of time, then only the company should be maintain the separate set of books. I mean, if the joint venture activity is big or it is prepared for the long term purpose, I mean this account is maintained for the long term purpose, then only the separate should be books should be prepared or maintained. Why the reason for to maintain? For to knowing the profit and loss of the company and to make and also specify the balance are to be paid or received in the particular co-ventures in the joint venture activity. These purpose the company is going to be maintain the separate set of books. We'll see the what are the journal entries are to be involved in the when the company is going to be maintain the separate set of books. The first one, when cash introduced by co-ventures, I mean co-venture introduce the cash to the venture activity, the entry will be joint bank account data to co-ventures account. I mean these cash should be introduced for the purpose of opening any bank account. The next one, when stock or goods, any asset introduced by co-ventures, I mean when the goods are to be purchased through cash by the co-ventures in the joint venture activity, the entry will be joint ventures account data to co-ventures account. The next one, when expenses are paid by co-ventures, I mean if there any expenses in the joint venture activity that will be paid by the co-ventures, and that time entry will be joint ventures account data to co-ventures account. The next one, when expenses are paid through joint bank, I mean if there any expenses are paid through joint bank, the entry will be joint bank venture account data to joint bank account. The next one, when sales are any incomes received, I mean if there any sales or any income to be received when the joint venture going to be sale of any asset, the entry will be joint bank account data to joint venture account. The next one, when sale or any income received by the co-venture, I mean any sale or any income should be received by the co-venture, the entry will be co-venture's account data to joint venture account. Next one, when there is profit in joint venture, mean when the joint venture activity will be started, and that time if the venture activity will be received the profit, and that time entry to the co-ventures is joint venture account data to co-ventures account. The next one, when there is loss in joint venture, if any loss happened in the venture activity, the entry will be co-ventures account data to joint venture account. The next one, when there is debit side of balance of the co-ventures account, I mean if there any balance are to be come under debit side of the joint venture co-ventures account, the entry will be co-ventures account data to joint bank account. The next one, when there is credit side of balance of co-venture account, I mean if there any credit side balance will be getting in the co-venture activity, the entry will be shown as joint bank account data to co-ventures account. Okay, now we'll see the what are the ledger account we need to prepare under when the company is going to be maintain the separate set of books. Under the first one, joint venture account. Here this account should be prepared for the purpose of ascertainment of the venture profit in the particular period. I mean if the company venture activity will be incur the profit or not, for that purpose we need to maintain the joint venture account. In a joint venture account, all the expenses to be debited and all the sales or incomes or any collections to be credited in the venture account, I mean joint venture account. I mean if there any profit or loss is to be getting in the venture account, that will be transferred to the co-ventures account. So we'll see the format of joint venture account, the debit, credit. So to co-ventures, I mean any stock or goods introduced by the co-ventures, that will be debited. Expenses paid by the co-venture, the entry is to co-ventures account. If any expenses paid through joint bank account, to joint bank account, and if any profit, I mean if the balancing figure will be getting as a profit, that will be debited to the co-ventures account, that will be transferred to the co-venture account also. Come to the credit side by joint bank account. I mean, if any sales or incomes or collection are to be received in the joint bank venture account, that will be credited. By co-ventures account, I mean if any received assets are to be taken over, that will be credited. By co-ventures account, I mean if any loss you are getting will be treated as credit side in the joint venture account. This is the format. Next, after joint venture account, the next ledger entry account is co-ventures account. It is similar to the partner's capital account. We need to maintain the according to the co-ventures balance. So debit, credit, the first one, to joint venture account. I mean, if any sale or income should be received for the respective co-venture, that will be debited. If any last transfer from the other in joint venture account, credit will be debited here. And if any assets are taken over in the joint venture activity, so that will be debited to the co-venture account. If any balance should be transferred to the joint bank account only. If any cash introduced by the co-venture for opening a joint bank account, so that entry will be by joint bank account. Next, when goods or sales any received in the venture activity, the entry will be by joint venture account. The next one, by joint venture account means if any expenses are paid by the venture co-venture, the entry will be by joint venture. I mean if any profit will be getting, that entry will be by joint venture account. If any liabilities are taken over in the venture activity, so by the co-venture, so that by joint venture account liability assumed. If any balance will be getting in the credit side, the entry will be by joint bank account, that will be transferred to the joint bank account. This is the format to the co-ventures account. The next one, joint bank account. See, here all the expenses in the credit side, all the incomes in the debit side should be recorded in the joint bank account, but the joint bank account transaction happened in the venture activity. All the expenses, sales of goods are debited and expenses of joint venture of purchase of any to be credited. The difference will be treated as adjusted co-ventures account. See, the first one, debit side of the joint bank account to co-venture. I mean cash introduced for the purpose of to opening a bank account by the ventures, so that to co-ventures account. Next one, to joint venture account. If any sale or income should be received under the joint bank account, that will be debited. Next one, by joint venture account. If expenses paid through any joint bank account, that will be credited. So by joint venture account. If any cash purchases happened in the joint bank account, so that entry will be by joint venture account. The difference will be treated as already told, the difference balance will be adjusted to the co-ventures account. This is the format to the joint bank account. We'll see the problems in the next class.